There are numerous programs online today that can show you how to put up an internet business. If you have checked out any of these programs, you may have found that they can be very costly. If you would like to know how to get started without a huge budget, continue reading. Later you might want to invest a bit of money to learn other site traffic strategies, but the information here will get you going. I am sure you have heard this before, but you will need a website to get started off on the right foot, so to speak. When picking out a domain name, choose one that uses one of the keywords you wish to target for your niche. For instance, if you would like to get into the dog training niche, choose a domain name like bestdogtraining.com. This will help in your search engine rankings later. What you are going to need next is some type of product to promote. Being an affiliate marketer is a terrific way for someone who does not yet have a product of his own to promote. These affiliate programs allow you to promote products and earn a commission up to 75% of every sale you generate. Even if you have developed your own product, you may want to market affiliate programs to add to your earnings. Once you have your niche, you will want to build a site using the keywords you want to rank for in the search engines. When you begin developing your website, take your main keywords and keyword phrases and make certain you place them throughout your website. This helps to make the search engines aware of what your website is all about. Of course, you don't want to overdo the placement of keywords, because this can lead to the search engines targeting your website as a keyword-stuffed website. This means that there is the chance that your site could be banned by the search engines. Once your website is built, it is time to begin building links that point to your website, and you will also want to use anchor text for these links. You will want to place links on other sites and make sure these links point back to your new website. And whenever you build a link, make sure you use anchor text like dog training, as the link people will click to get to your website. This can be accomplished by submitting your website to directories and by using other methods like commenting on blogs and forums. Also, article marketing is a good way to build high-quality backlinks for your website. You can also make use of the search engines to find other ways of getting even more traffic to your new site. While a lot of programs will charge you a fee, there are free programs to help you get website traffic. When you are first getting started, you will want to take advantage of as much free advertising as you can. Try keeping your traffic expenses under $0 monthly when you are starting out. There are programs for getting site traffic that won't cost you a huge amount of money. When it comes to the importance of everything, you will find that the traffic aspect is the main ingredient to your success.